The aim of the graphical summary is to provide a quick overview of the major biological themes in your IPA analysis. This feature selects some of the most significant entities identified in the core analysis and shows how they relate to each other, creating a more comprehensive and comprehensible picture of what is occurring in the analysis. The graphical summary can include entities such as canonical pathways, upstream regulators, diseases, and biological functions. Each entity selected for the network must have passed a Fisher's exact test p-value cutoff of 0.05. Biological processes and regulators must also pass an absolute z-score cutoff of 2 or greater. For upstream regulators, all molecule types except chemicals are included in the graphical summary. To construct the graphical summary, a machine learning method is used to prioritize which nodes to include and to infer connections between pairs of nodes, even when such relationships have not yet been documented in the QIAGEN knowledge base. Nodes are colored by their activity predicted in the analysis, where orange nodes are predicted to be activated, with z-scores greater than or equal to 2, while blue-colored entities, with z-scores less than or equal to minus 2, are predicted to be inhibited. The intensity of the coloring is based on the magnitude of the z-score values in the analysis. This network can be modified. For example, you can use the Change Layout button to rearrange the molecules in the network, manually delete nodes, or select this button to revise the size of the network. For more information about the graphical summary results, you can go to the Help menu to access our online help manual, or watch our video tutorials and webinars.